So how do aphids actually get to your plants? Let me show you. So if you can see this little tiny fly right here, she will lay the eggs that will bring the aphids that will suck the juice out of the stems and leaves of your plants. Aphids are actually born asexual in the beginning of the season, and as the season goes towards fall, they become sexual and be able to reproduce. And that's what creates the little flies that fly away and come back next year.